Hey, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to Smoky Mountain RC. Guys out here on a beautiful Sunday morning. Got a beautiful sunrise coming up, as you can see through the clouds over there, how orange it is and beautiful. Guys, I put some the easy lights on the F-16, guys, so we're going to do my first low light flight with the F-16, guys. So without further ado, let's get this thing up. Oh yeah. Killer, guys. I'm anxious to see what this thing looks like with the lights on it. Pretty cool. Here we go. Oh yeah, see, I'm good. I can anyway. I mean, hope y'all can in the video. There's a hawk. Thought it was gonna go after my plane for a minute. I'm gonna go into safe just to make it a little easier, cause you know it is. Oh yeah, you can see them lights good. Killer. Oh yeah, that's awesome, guys. True, it's cold out. It's about 27. A little warmer than it's been, but it's still cold. Oh yeah, guys, look how sweet that looks. Back in the safe. And get a little far away and blow the tree line there. I can't. That's why I like to have safe, I guess. Oh, that's awesome. Calm as a fiddle out today, out this morning. I'm gonna turn my AS3X way down because I don't need it. Guys, that's awesome. That is. There comes Pilot John, I think. Or Pilot Robert 1, I'm not really for sure. That's John. Oh yeah, guys, that's sweet. That is sweet. Awesome. Oh, Pilot Robert said he's gonna be out today too, I think, guys. I believe that's what he said. Going back into safe for a minute. Let Pilot John pull in here. You're gonna be doing a maiden flight. Pilot John's got the Freewing T-33 80mm jet. He won off Dad's RC Waffle, so we're gonna be doing a maiden flight on that today, guys. Can't wait. We got the GPS, all them goodies. So we're gonna have a good day, guys. Any lights are sweet. They is. All right, guys, let's just bring her in for a landing. We've got about a minute left anyway. This is one of my older batteries, so it's I'm gonna go back into safe just to be safe. This battery's kind of old, so it just doesn't do real good. Oh yeah, is the gear down? Oh yeah, going into reverse thrust. Thank goodness for reverse thrust. He'd have rolled all the way down there to the turnaround, guys. That's probably 500, 600 feet maybe or more. All right, guys, there we have it. Successful flight, low light flight with the Freewing F-16, guys. Awesome. Man, them guys, them lights are sweet. There we have it, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If you ain't subscribed to the channel yet, guys, please consider doing that. Until we do it again, stay fine and God bless. Bye.